AI's defense system will be the death of us.
We need to fry its servers. AI, shut the doors!
We can't go through unless we disable the defense system. Let's find another way.
That's one hell of a missile, and it's already armed.
We must defuse it. Detonating this could start a world war.
Sweet!
Yeah. Eyes on the enemy!
Boomstick.
Eyes on the enemy!
That was close. We need to find a way to take down that barrier.
War! Your defeat is imminent.
Idiot. You may have stopped my missile, but you will never stop a human lust for conflict.
Mankind will destroy itself, and I will provide them with a means to do so.
On guard, assholes. You'll never get to me!
Thank you. coming.
The drone weapon on her.
You'll never get to me.
Conventional weapons don't work here.
You'll never get to me.
Thank you.
the drone debris. Search the drone debris for weapons.
Here comes the pain.
I think a solution has just presented itself.
While I was saving humanity with my demon friend, somebody had clearly been busy. Archangel Gabriel had raised an army and took control over both Purgatory and Heaven. The moment we stepped out of the chopper, we were taken captive. Unfortunately for Gabriel, though, we weren't planning on staying in his custody for long.
Did you think I unleashed the apocalypse just to destroy the Earth? Kill them. Kill them both.
Yes, sire.
We need to stop Gabriel. He controls the other angels.
One of our own! Stop them! Warrior down! There's the Judas. Yeah.
I see the traitor.
Took our powers to gain control over the angels.
If you let us out, we'll help you take them down.
As much as I hate these assholes, I think they've got a point. We won't regret this.
I already do.
Them!